Subscribe to Business of Cinema, click the bell icon for all updates. The ugly mid-air spat between Sunil Grover and Kapil Sharma has been making headlines for some kind of development every day. The news at the latest episode of the Kapil Sharma show was shot without Sunil and Chandan. This added fuel to the fire and speculations were rife that Sunil has quit the show, but seems like he wants Kapil to redeem in another manner. Reportedly, Sunil has demanded a substantial hike in his salary if the production team wants him back on the show. He is no way letting Kapil go off easy after whatever went down between them. From what we hear, the hike that Sunil has demanded can give any producer sleepless nights. Well, this is what they call paying for your sins, maybe. Well, do you guys believe that Sunil is asking for a fair deal? Tell us your thoughts. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.